This is Rubber Duck calling all the trucks in the highway. I'm just kidding, and this is Krusty Killer, or just simply Krusty. I'm going to play a little bit of Terrorist Hunt Classic on normal. It's in the Rainbow Six Siege game. And we're going to be a SWAT team or SWAT member. Basically just taking out terrorists. You could also play some other missions, extracting or protecting hostage, depending on your mood or preference. Usually I take this
eliminate all of the terrorists.
This character IQ, because you have a gadget to detect the wall bumps. This video is going to be a little bit different. Normally I don't use a lot of voiceover on my in-game videos. It's simply because there's a little bit more work to do, and I'm not very good at multitasking, I have to admit. Normally when I play I'm very focused, and yeah, if I need to talk or if I have to talk at the same time, then I tend to be a bit distracted. But anyway, I'm trying to do my best. Hello, Mr. Batty. Hello, Mr. Terrorist. Oopsie. I'm not here. I can see your knee. We can do it just like this. I'm not here. Hiding. And you can see the drone are able to jump a little bit. Then it needs a short cooldown period. There's a lot of wall bumps and bumps on the floor here. Oh, he's shooting. And this guy here. So, I located a lot of terrorists right now, but now I need to get back so I can be alert. I have to stop droning. If you drone too long, then you could also risk that just getting shut down. Trying to throw a grenade, but apparently I activated the chat shortcut. I never use chat, so I think I'm going to disable that. Let me see. This video is also going to be a little bit of a test. Or kind of a double test, because I got very nice headset. It's an Active 5 from my friends in birthday gift. And I'm also going to try to record in a separate audio track, so you know the sound from the game and the voice is separated. So in case I'm coughing or stumbling on my words, I can do a little bit of editing later. Take IQ again, just a random selection of the place, the spawn
Eliminate
place.
All hostiles.
Let's try to climb up here, do something different. Not a part of the building here, a part of the bank. Guess I got their attention now. That's the breather. Nice, I got him. Look at the C4. Got the breather, nice. Okay, let's check for some wall bumps. A guy. I got him. You can see the Russian skin I have on this IQ operator. There's wall bombs all the way here. To be a little bit vulnerable right now here with my back to the enemies, but one should also take the opportunity to refill the ammunition. Okay, maybe we should head down. Rich people. Hello? sometimes there's also some some enemies or terrorists here. Sorry guys, I just got a bit distracted. There was a weird bug flying here. It's summertime now here in Denmark, so it's nice to have window open, get a little bit of cool down, but then you also get all the bugs. It's not only in computer games you get bugs. Checked everything. I think I need this place. Okay. Six enemies left. When there's three enemies left, they're going to rush, move in quickly on me. That's a lot of barbed wire here. If you don't have the full game, then this is called barbed wire mining, because you get a little bit of point every time you're taking down barbed wire. But who wants to do that? I think we're good for now in the basement. I'm sure I'm missing something here on ground floor. Shooting. Okay, got him. Okay. I really like, you know, the new games, or for like 10 years ago, they're starting to put randomness into games, so every time you play it, it's a bit different. So, you know, the different boxes or enemies, they're going to be mixed. The position they have. Okay, only two enemies remaining, so they coming to my position.
Moving to support.
Ah, man! It almost seems like he was coming from the wall. So close. Anyway, I'm going to do a retry. Sorry, guys.
Eliminate all hostiles.
I'm going to crouch when I'm getting near the bank here and the different entrance. One terrorist here, and another one here. Just going to tease them a little bit. Sometimes there are two in the room here, but you know, that's the randomness. That's very cool. That's kind of imitating how it is in real life. So it's like if the SWAT team have been one place, you know, if they have done some terrorists, you know, they cannot just, you know, write a book and say, okay, let's do it just like before. So it's not going to be like a manual. It's quite big, this map. You can see the markings are disappearing quite fast. To find the right angle in order to mark the terrorist and still stay out of cover. A lot of bumps here. If you jump up right into the face, then there's a good chance your drone is going to survive. This one kind of reminds me of the Payday 2, the map where you have to steal the samurai mask and, you know, armor. It's from the storage facility. I cannot remember the name right now of that map. Okay, I think I just stopped droning because I'm a bit unlucky with the marking. They are disappearing. It almost like I could hear somebody. Yeah, I can definitely hear somebody. Bit there. Okay, one more breather down. It's a rough one. Ten enemies left. Okay. I can see him. The top of him, a little bit of his head. Dennis, lost a lot. Six enemies left. Cleared. I'm not sure what was that. There he was. I really don't have any clue about the full enemies left. There was one here. One more. One more there. Okay.
3 hostiles remaining.
Oh yeah, I got it. Thanks for your patience. Hope you enjoyed. Anyway, booyah!